I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Brandon, why are you eating a banana?
I'm hungry.
It gives you energy. It's very explosive. It's very good for you.
Yeah, people, I mean, this is nature's meal replacement, right? I mean, it's how easy is it?
Nature's Red Bull?
Exactly.
How's your day?
I don't know why anybody would grab like a protein bar or something like that when you have fruit, you know?
Because it's cooler and it's easier. You maybe they do such a good job marketing, you convince it's good for you.
It's terrible though, because this, you know, this is what's up. A variety of fruits.
One banana a day?
One banana today. What's up, Ellie?
Let's see. Floyd Mayweather getting his MMA license. Do you think it's real, or do you think it's a publicity stunt? Or
look, if they can get this guy $1 billion, he'll get in the cage.
Would you watch it? Pay per view?
Yeah, absolutely.
Does he win? Yes, he wins. Does Mayweather win in the cage? I think so. He has a good chance.
He'll fare just about as good as Conor did in the ring.
You think so?
Maybe worse.
Mayweather, you think, would do worse in a cage than Conor did in a ring? Conor, right away, I don't know if you knew this, Conor's a 10-1 favorite in a cage.
I mean, it should be 100-1.
You think so?
Floyd has no chance of beating Conor McGregor in a cage.
Everybody has a chance, Brandon. Everybody has a chance. He can knock him out. Conor can slip and fall. No. He can't catch him.
I don't think so. I don't even think he's going to catch him like with one shot.
I don't know. I think he has a chance. I think there's potential. But you were Brandon Krause. You said it should be 100-1. Mayweather, Conor, what do you guys think? Mayweather in a cage. Stay tuned. For EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie
Seckbach. Make sure that it's your knuckles that goes first. You don't want a backhand. You want your knuckles going first, not like this, like that. Does that make sense?
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.